muscle time. We want to see our muscles. All the way back. Let's start. Get wild. Let's go.
Marshall's got it.
Marshall found it. He's got ears like a...
No, it's back.
Anteater. He can't, dude. He's on fire.
You know what that is? No, man. It's fucking Godzilla.
Doesn't seem like he's doing it at all up here is what we've discerned.
I tell you what, you have fun with that. This one is called Abysmal.
awesome! Radical! Thank you very much! How we doing, freaks?
Really?
I don't know. I know we're running a little late here. We apologize for that. The last band, they were so awesome. They just couldn't stop, you know?
I want to thank them for the opportunity to clean up all their beers when they're done, though. Give it
up. Yeah, thank you for leaving this mess up here.
Anyhow now, dudes, let's talk about some serious business. This is one off of the Nocturnal album that we have not played in some time. We all can enjoy. Check it out.
Yeah.
man. We fucking appreciate your enthusiasm very much this fine evening. Let me hear you scream from the bottom of your genitalia. Come on! Not bad, guys. You all defended yourselves very well. Here's an old weird one from Nocturnal. Check it out. We'll be right back. you. It's getting a little juicy in here.
Oh, Thank you. I think. Hey, man, I think I saw Billy out here. Is that true? Where is he? All right, so this fucking guy right here is from Michigan. He's one of the biggest Black Dahlia fans around. I know, because he's always in my life, okay? Anyhow, this is his 30th time seeing us. And of way lesser importance is his birthday. How old are you, Billy?
24 years old.
24? Damn. And you've already thrown your life away on us. Well, damn, dude. Show this guy some respect. You know, crowd surf him. Crowd surf him into the ceiling tiles, all right? This one's about jumping your ass off. Let's go.
Yeah.
gorgeous! Fancy footwork, guys. I like it. So, I don't know if you know this, but recently we did a tour where we played the whole first record unhallowed all the way through. One guy was there. He'll tell you all about it. But for those that didn't make it, here's an old stinky one for you. Thanksgiving burrito I'm gonna roll up. We'll be right back.
Yeah, guys. We're so close to Turkey. Let me tell you more about the burrito, okay? It's everything that you eat in Thanksgiving in a fucking wrap. Think about it. Cranberries in there too. Lots of gravy. Dude, cranberries in there, bro. Face it. Face the music.
So make one tomorrow.
Yeah.
Make one for Gramps.
Make one like at the end of the day tomorrow, after the fact, you know?
What'd you say, man?
All right.
Show us your tits, you fucking loser.
This one's about all of you guys not having skin and this room just being filled with blood like a little sea.
Yeah!
Why?
together is coming to a close. I know, it's been a lot of sweaty fun, hasn't it?
Don't sound so sad. You get to hang out with your family tomorrow.
I hope you're allowed to drink at Thanksgiving. I am. I mean, I'm 35 now, though. You know what I mean? I made it over the hump.
No adults.
No grown-ups. I fucking hate
no
grown-ups.
No fucking grown-ups. Even if you think you're a grown-up, fuck you. No grown-ups. What do you got there, man? It's like steaming or something.
There's like a pube hanging off the bottom, bro.
Yeah, you gotta drink that yourself, man. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's on you, buddy.
You can probably find a buddy that wants to drink that. How'd you guys feel about turning up the heat again? Fuck that! You wanna fucking turn some heat up? You wanna start some fires? Yeah! Say fire!
Fire!
Yeah, check this one out. It's from Nocturnal. Fucking blind me, dude. Oh, I poked myself in the eye, guys.
That's not fun.
Shit. Everyone poke yourself in the eye! I lived!
That's a shared experience.
Yeah, guys, I mean, I feel a lot better now. Thank you. All right, we got two more.
And then we can all fuck off. We can go eat some turkey and sleep all day. And I don't know, treat your mom like a total dick tomorrow. That's what I'm gonna do. Check this out.
I'm gonna make it.
Good night.